Basically, what's going to happen, we're going to have guys pouring in from, like, out there. It's going to get noisy, so to speak. You'll have to deal with them.
This is going to be noisy. I know right where you are.
Like, here to come. Whoops. Well, that's one bad thing about running in this game. If you, like, run at any time, these guys get alert to you.
It only seems...
Ah. And yeah, there's, like, a tutorial. Use a medkit if you're injured.
You're only gonna do real damage that way if they don't see you coming.
There we go. Take these guys out. There we go, dust down. Basically, I'll note that if like you run up to him like Liam, it does just knocks him down. So it's not like a, you know, a knockout hit. Which is annoying, but whatever. Okay, let's just get to this then. At this point I want basically like, you know, raid these battlefields wherever I can find, so. Get this, get that. Okay.
Ryan's minefield is well laid out, grant him that. Yeah, but what security system made that ain't got a hole or two in it? If I was taking book down at Fort Frolic, I wouldn't like my odds. If I jig left when I should go right, there ain't gonna be enough bits of me left to set a crab's table.
Alright, let's go after this guy, maybe. There we go. And there we go.
Got it. Just need to find Old Man Winter and we're done.
And yeah, falling will do the thing again. Alright, well anyways, at this point, we're almost done. I just want to get to a checkpoint so we can basically, you know, be done with this issue, you know, area here. Yeah, this guy's using his Baphis Pierce now.
Come back. I just want to talk is all. This don't seem Jake to me. I ain't no moron.
Not a moron, but very, very dead. Or unconscious, I guess. Okay, that's basically it for this area. We should be done now.
Any progress, love? I must confess, I'm becoming a wee bit skeptical.
Remind me, why am I supposed to care?
You see, me lads have taken a keen thirst for Adam, and there's a vintage right in front of me that'll do nicely.
If you kill her, I truly hope you are happy living down here. Put down roots, raise a family. Or maybe you think Andrew Ryan is going to ride to your rescue.
Fair enough. But remember, there are fast ways to harvest little sisters, and some very slow ones.
Yeah, basically, there we go. And I finished our save, so I think we just got our checkpoint save here. Oh, here's sleeping guest, by the way. Gas bolts are armed with proxy gas bomb, which renders nearby enemies unconscious. So you can use crossbow knockout gas here. There's a guy right there.
You're not getting out of this deal that easy. Come here, hon. Got a sweet idea for you. That's it. We're done here. Can't judge a man only by.
And yeah, it could be so much better. For sure. So they say. Fort Dundee. Just sneak by everyone. I'm going the wrong way. Whoops. Well, let's get back up here, I guess.
You spit, rabbit. You spit, Frankie. And you leave me what? You think I don't want out of family feet?
Forget the future. First, clear away the dirt. Live liberation.
What's that, Cookie Face? When I find you.
Nope, still not the right way. And yeah, stealth system is not that great, because, you know.
I know right where you are. You don't have my permission to leave.
It's just not that great. Knock out people over a place.
I see what you've done here. Come on, you can use it. We're gonna do it again.
I didn't know people would pop out through here. That's good to know.
Don't walk away when I'm talking to you.
By the way, you can shoot people.
I just want to talk is all. Always been there for you.
Ah. Time to get away, I think.
Come back.
This is like, you know, why you basically don't want to fight people, because, you know, it's just a nuisance. And that guy's even more of a nuisance, he can't kill him either. I didn't realize that those guys had spawned, though. That's a new thing for me, but whatever. There's some Eve. Oh, I go in there. Okay. The test drive we go. Down you go. I guess it'll be a split episode this one because, you know, I don't see me stopping.
This fella Atlas has been making the rounds down here, trying to bring some kind of order to this pit. All the splicers think the man walks on water, but something about him smells stink to me. Reminds me a bit of my former employer, Frank Fontaine. Always talking about how he was gonna lift Rapture right out of the old man's wallet. No fuss, no muss. See where that got him.
So yeah, she thinks that, you know, Alice is very much like Fontaine. And let's get the hand can out.
Sent me here for some old man Winter.
You haven't been around here long, have you?
What makes you say that?
Because you're the only one of us that don't smell like the reptile house at the zoo.
Now be quick about it and just take the winner. This ain't the Goodwill.
Right, so let's go take the Winter.
Regarding purported burns they have received from, quote, overheating of 1958 bathyspheres, unquote, our marketing team has decided to give away flasks of Old Man Winter as part of a new promotional campaign. There will be no recall of the 58. No recall.
Welcome to your new life from Rapture. Here's a map of Rapture, by the way, so... there's the Welcome Center. There's, like, you know, Arcadia, Neptune's Bounty, Hephaestus, all the places we were before.
So Atlas asked me to figure out where to strike first when we bust out of this place, but, you know, it all depends on when we get out, you know, I mean, November 5th. The big founding of Rapture shindig at Fort Frolic. Valentine's Day, you know, I mean, Arcadia is real popular. I mean, it's near New Year's Eve, then, hey, we could pop the corks off all the stuffed shirts down at the Cashmere restaurant.
There you go. Let's go get our goodies. After this. Message received, Ryan.
If there ain't deeds to back them up. Rapture, was supposed to be different. But the only thing that separates it from the slums of New York or Glasgow are about a million gallons of salt water. Ryan sent a clear message when he had Frank Fontaine put down. It's time all you land your place. I tell you what, Ryan. Message received. Loud and clear. And here's what the people of Rapture have to say to you. If you won't give us what we want, we're more than happy to come and take it.
A message from Atlas. Alright, let's go get the old man Winter.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
Just what we needed. That was the last of it.
Now you think you can manage the repair?
Sure. I've been fixing quantum generators since kindergarten.
Sam, that you?
Who
Sam?
The hell are you?
Push me, I push right back! Sounded awful irregular.
Don't like the looks of them.
No need to hide. I'm regular people, just like you.
Now, at this point, this is where a real stealth system really looks stupid.
Give me the cold shoulder.
One.
Well,
what you done to
that.
My friend here?
Two. Like, it's stupid, this stealth system in this game, but whatever. Our buddies are all dead. Well, they won't mind us taking our stuff now, I guess. Not that it's much to take, but you know, it's a thought that counts. There's some gas masks. Radio. There we go, got you. Now at this point, the frost junkies start to appear. All right, let's take them on. One down. You're down. And there's my first death. Here's what happens when you die in this game.
I imagine you view this as vindication of your theory.
I take no joy in her failure.
One must give her an A for effort.
But an F on
wrong results.
You give her no credit for good intention.
The universe does not grade on a curve. It's strictly pass-fail.
Surely it's better to have died trying.
Better trying not to die.
So yeah, we died. That's what happens when you die. You get a little message like that. Whoop, made some noise. You know, I didn't realize that you guys were so tough. So there's a good reason to knock him out, I guess. Here's another death sequence. I believe it's like different death sequences for when you die, by the way, so... If you die multiple times, you will not see like the same thing over and over again. But that's what I get for like rushing there. Don't rush. It's stealth, of course. You're down?
I see what you've done here. Second radar.
They know I'm around, but they don't know where I am. There we go.
I'm accustomed to such strange noises.
He's up there.
I know right where you are.
You do? Down you go. Whoop, you're over there. Now I do have to get in there again, but I actually don't want to go in there right yet because I want to get something first. Fuel freeze mod, of course. Down you go.
this? You think he's a friend of mine? Had him in special.
Come on! Don't leave me out here with my heart in my hand.
There goes you. Yeah, basically, like, you know, this is the one thing I really dislike about this mod, is that, like, you know, it basically respawns all these guys all over the place constantly. Someone's up there. You're up there. Do-do-do-do. Here we go. There we go. Winter Forget mod. Someone's here. You're over there.
Criminal dealings. Ha! Fallacy and misdirection. See? I said it was dangerous. Just take care of this troublemaker and everything will be fine. Don't you think you can hide? I know every inch of this house.
Down you go. I'll deal with this guy, you know, up there in a moment, but... You know, I really wish the big daddy wasn't hostile to you. Because it sort of breaks the immersion. It is, like, you know, makes him sort of frightening because, like, you know, it's so tough, but... I prefer my big dice be, like, non-hostile until pissed off. Alright, that should be everyone. Now, at this point, I'm going to go to the Manta Ray Lounge, because there's actually something here to pick up if you go in here deep enough. Ah, whatever, let's get in here. No point waiting medical kits constantly, right? So, just keep going. To the lounge we go. Avoid the broken glass. I wish there's quite a bit.
Louie. Hey, if you don't get down here soon, there's not going to be an ounce of booze or a piece of ass for the taking. Sometimes I think you've taken this whole Robin Hood business a bit too much to heart. Fontaine's got us out there ladling soup for the purpose of building an army. Not to share the milk of human kindness. You keep up this kind of behavior, I'm gonna start thinking there's more red in you than Karl Marx. What the hell? Splicers.
Busting me! Horowitz! Tell Fontaine the perimeter's compromised!
A steal of her, I guess.
Show yourself respect! Ain't nothing to write for this time since Frank Buster.
Okay, so there's a couple guys around. Oh, someone's up there. Now, probably this guy's in water, so.
Come on, mate. Let's work something out.
Weapons to kill this guy with. This shotgun's probably best being out right now in case I fail. Well, there we go. We took out that guy.
Harassment. That's what this is. Incessant, unbounded pride in my respectable entrepreneurial affairs.
By the way, Kara, I know they're talking.
If that's what they call a fellow who's a pride. Uncompromising, then fine. Issue fits, you got me.
Won't steal my lead!
Whoop, he saw me.
Don't leave me!
Not again.
Come on! What are you running away for?
Hey. Bet the fella did this ain't far.
There we go.
How could you just walk away?
I ain't letting a good. Where do you get off?
This might work. Down you go.
You don't have my permission to leave.
Too bad. Oop, I got a dart.
Stay. We may make more of you yet.
I ain't got time.
Someone down over there.
Wasn't I good enough?
Give you guys attention. You probably can guess what I plan to do here. Because, you know, it's so cheap that I can just do this. I mean, why not? Let's pull this out for you. Perfect, killed that. There's guys in there, of course, but you know, whatever. Do 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 do.
Curious. Most curious.
There we go. Let's get in here. Cockroaches.
Like some cognitive printing.
So no, basically it's like this is a vent that you can get into this room with. So, there's learning about this. Oh, this is fun. Let's watch this now. Please stand by. Yep. Fun. Alright, let's get out of here. I'll take that.
I'd love to have children. Three at least. Of course, I need to find the right pillow first.
We got this guy next. So many guys.
Sure, I hear you. Clear as a bell. What if Papa get there? How can I keep it from happening to me? Come back. You'll adore the spotlight.
Down he goes.
Check.
Down you go. That's the thing, it's like, you know, it's just a constant, like, you know, barrage of guys, and it's like DLC, I find, being spawned constantly. There we go. Let's get in here, finally. He's right there.
I didn't say you could go. Don't leave me. Not again.
Down you go.
For it down in Rapture. When a person's got nothing, hope's about the kindest thing you can give her. Or the cruelest.
There we go. There we go. Moves Eve caution invisibility while saying skill. There actually is more to like this place, by the way. Though I haven't figured out how to basically show it off to you guys yet, so bear with me. But I think at this point, we're just going to try to get, like, the thing to save, and I'm going to quit out at this point, because I've actually gone for a long time recording at this point. I'll note that what I'm going to try and do is figure out how, basically, to get the secret. Basically, like, when I went through here the first time, there's a secret with these bottles here, so that'll be fun for you guys to see. But that'll be for next time when I figure out where I missed the other article I was looking at, I guess. Get that money. Lots of handgun ammo. And I saw a save, so I think we're basically done for now. And, yeah, I'll go figure out what to do, basically get what I need, and then we'll always continue from there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Take care. That'll be, you know, the way I'll end this here. Later.